on here, there's a tag video going around. I don't really know who started the tag, but I saw it on Avery Lux Girls channel and I love the tag video, so I thought I'd participate. And the tag video says, the tag says that you are supposed to pick one bag for each season. So that's what I did. I went thinking, and of course, when you have newer items, you want to carry them out for the first time. I will carry over the year also my beloved MCMs and my classic bags, which I always have in my collection. But these are bags which are newer, which I purchased over the summer, but I purchased them with the idea how I want to wear them and when. So I'm starting with fall, because we are in fall now. So this is the Michael Kors Lily. I purchased her in spring, I think. It's a hugo bag and I love hugo bags. I have older videos on my channel. I love this bag very much. I have it in cognac color, I have it in signature brown, and I have a similar bag which is the Fulton in black. I love the Lily especially because it has the big zipper and it has a three compartment. I have a review, I think, on this channel. You can go and watch it if you like this bag. I think it's still around on the Michael Kors website. My winter bag, I purchased this recently, is also a Michael Kors bag. Of course, I purchased a MCM in black with side studs. Those will be also my winter bags, but I had to pick one, which was really hard. And I bought this Michael Kors signature with this fun print here. It's from the Aspen line. And I bought this bag and I cannot wait until it's winter and I can rock this bag. I have a very big red guest coat for the winter time, and I think this will look awesome with this one. For spring, I wanted to pick something lightweight and you know, carefree. So I picked for spring this Michael Kors Jet Set Crossbody, which has the studs inside. It's very glittery when the sun hits it. I have a backpack like this too and a matching wallet. It's a beautiful bag. I had to grab it as soon as I saw it. So in my summer bag will be a Donian Burke. I purchased this turquoise Donian Burke of Outlook.com, and this will be my pick for summer. It's a beautiful bag. The shoulder straps are a little bit small, but you can adjust them here. And I bought extra shoulder straps to go with this bag. Yeah, that's a very fun color. I love turquoise, teal, and Pisces. So everything in that color is a win-win for me. And this is absolutely a summer bag. So yeah, that was my tag video. Each season, one bag. I hope you like this video and see you on my next one. Bye.